I spent 5 months in the forest. We had nothing to wear, nothing to change into, nothing. Nothing to clean with, not even a brush to brush our hair. 20 years of hard work, 20 years of our hard labor was lost in a day.
As one would have expected, life for an average person in Bosnia and Herzegovina was extremely difficult after the war. Many of the citizens of Bosnia and Herzegovina had been forced out of their homes. The majority of the population were unemployed. So the situation was very difficult. Unemployment was extremely high. We made our way. Somehow, we survived.
Microfinance played such an important role in helping people to rebuild their lives after the war. It provided access to finance and opportunities for people who had lost everything or had become refugees. In many cases, it was their only lifeline for rebuilding their livelihoods.
One would expect that humanitarian aid would be a preferable way of doing things, that people would seek humanitarian aid rather than credit. However, I mean, what was proven is that when you give people opportunity to earn for living, that they would grab that opportunity. For humanitarian aid, it's time-bound assistance. Microfinance provides access over a longer term.
I think the social aspect of the whole story was more important than the economic one. The fact that more than 250,000 clients had got access to microfinance meant so much for these people. So psychologically speaking, they were able to move from thinking about the conflict, horrors of war and things like that. They were now able to start thinking about self-employment, about taking their part in the economic development and economic life of the country.
At the time I started the business, we didn't have many commercial banks operating here in the country. And even those who had been operating at the time were not willing to provide their funds, their credit, to businesses like mine.
The microfinance industry in Bosnia and Herzegovina grew very quickly, starting in 1996-1997. Some microfinance institutions lent aggressively, and at the same time, some borrowers took on too much debt or multiple loans. This has led to a problem of overindebtedness. IFC and others are working to address this issue. We have helped to establish a center for financial and credit counseling and also a campaign for responsible personal finance. These efforts are delivering results and debt levels are returning to normal.
The greatest influence it had on the employment. Per active client, each client employs 2.15 person on average. For very small amounts of money that were involved, equal to 1,000 euros. That's a great impact.
There is one other thing to add that we are extremely proud of, and that is the fact that thousands of semi-legal or informal businesses became legal, formal businesses. If Microfin hadn't been there, I wouldn't be in business today, and I wouldn't be able to employ other people.
I feel busy, and so busy that I don't feel any pain, no pain, nothing hurts me. The work that I do makes me happy. If I hadn't made it to this stage, if I didn't have all this work for myself, I would be 2 feet underground.